Hi, I'm Tony Bowen, and welcome to my Corn Country Rails. In this video, you're going to see my day two of the N-Scale convention that took place in June of 2019 in Chicago. On day two, we had some layout tours I went on in the morning. Got to see the Elmhurst Model Railroad Club, that is HO, HON3, and N-Scale. After that tour, we went over to Bill and Wayne Reed, in Donners Grove, Illinois, saw their wonderful 43-year-old N-Scale layout, and it looks just as great as I remember as a kid watching it on Iowa Public Broadcasting, seeing Model Railroader put things together in their magazines and that. The railroad is impeccable. It was wonderful. Then in the last layout that we went to was Lionel Collector. And even though I'm not real big in Lionel, just the way the guy had everything displayed and presented was just, it was amazing. It was very impressive. Later on that afternoon was the official day of the N-Scale convention registration. So it was check-in, model contest check-in, and then later on that evening was the welcoming reception hosted by Eric Smith, from president of Microtrains. And so it was a very great day, good day to network, met a lot of new faces, a lot of people came up to me and says, I know who you are. And I'm like, okay. And they said, oh yeah, I've seen your YouTube channel. I watch you. I'm like, okay, well, that's great. And I'm glad they approached me and let me know that, so that, you know, either they enjoy watching it, or, you know, it's just something for them to see, and they can go like, yep, I'm going to fast forward this through this. So anyway, I hope you enjoy day two of my N-Scale convention trip. Thank you.